I'm very appreciative of this presidential initiative aimed at skilling the youth. The most important thing for anyone is to get work. And you can only learn what to do when you're still young. So it's a great opportunity being spearheaded by the State House Comptroller and members of her team, skilling the youth in this part of the Kingdom of Uganda.
The Katikiro made the remarks today while launching the Presidential Skilling Industrial Hub for the Greater Masaka Sub-region at Ndegeya Village in Bugabira Parish in Masaka. The center, which started operations in February this year, offers free vocational training to the youth aged between 18 to 35 drawn from the 9 districts that make up the Greater Masaka Sub-region and Masaka City. The Katikiro called upon the youth to grab this golden opportunity and get skilled.
I always tell people that opportunity moves silently, but you must have the nose to smell it. You must have the ears to see it. The ears to hear it, you must have the eyes to see it. You even must have the tongue to taste it. So it's an opportunity that this industrial hub has been placed here in the Greater Masaka area, and the young people must take advantage of it.
He, however, cautioned those in leadership not to spoil the initiative and urged them to work together.
Masters of development are devoid of ideological, inclinations or religious beliefs or even nationalities. If you want to develop, you must be smart. And to be smart is to realize the opportunity that comes your way.
According to the State House Comptroller, Jane Bareche, President Museveni, by establishing such institutions, wants to ensure that it eliminates unemployment among the youth and change the economic statuses of people who never had a chance to attain formal education in order to transform Uganda into a middle-income economy through imparting skills such as tailoring, hairdressing, bricklaying, carpentry, among others.
Why don't we join hands and suppress other factors? We leave them. English calls it leaving them constant, and we move forward. Because we have to live, and our country must grow. For example, now when this road was cut off, we are all suffering as a country. It's not only one group of Masaka that is suffering. This is a way to other parts of Uganda. It's a way to other countries. So we have to join hands and support such programs that the government puts in place.
Upon completion of the training, students will obtain Level 1 Certificate of Uganda Vocational Qualifications under the Directorate of Industrial Training, Ministry of Education and Sports, and will have a chance to continue having access to the skilling center, especially when they get income-generating opportunities. Masaka Presidential Skilling Hub brings the total number of industrial hubs in Uganda to 19. The launch was graced by Greater Masaka District leaders, the Director of Presidential Projects / Industrial Hubs, Engineer Raymond Kamugisha, Budu Pokino, Jude Muleke, Presidential Advisor for Greater Masaka, Justin Namire, Bishop Emeritus for West Uganda Diocese, Samuel K. Fakamiase Makula, the Commandant of the UPDF's Masaka Armored Brigade, Brigadier General Del Sande, among others.